Debris litters the roadways from the homes of residents along Ruby Stone Court in the Stoney Creek Plantation neighborhood in Leland, North Carolina. Many of the homes in the neighborhood were flooded out on the bottom floors after Hurricane Florence moved through the area last week.